Okay. Back in the differential. Alright. Axles are out. I'm gonna pull them out a little bit more. Actually, I gotta pull them out a lot more. Now, what we're going to do is mark bearing caps go. I'm just going to put an L here to the left, and I'm going to put an R for the right one. And I'm going to draw an arrow indicating up. So their orientation, you do not want to get these flipped around or put in upside down. That's bad news. It's like the bad news bears. And I'm looking at these bolts right now, and they have lines on them, so they're not metric. Standard. Interesting. I found that very surprising, actually. Whatever, I didn't engineer the damn thing. Yep, 5/8 is the winner. I'm gonna break them loose here. Okay. All right, now that they're broken loose, let's get them out with the. There's one of our bolts. I'll take this bottom one out for sure. I'm gonna put the bolts back in the seam holes too. Keep those oriented just like that. Alright, this is kinda good. I can move the diff right now. I don't have to get my pry bar to pry it out, which I remember had to do that in school. It was a real tight shim pack. Alright. Top bolt for the right. And there it is. It's a bearing cap. Nice. Back in there. We just got one little shim right there. Nice. That's nice. I like things when they're simple. So we got one shim on the right, kind of saying this out loud in case I forget when it comes back together. Let me just watch this, this movie here. Top bolt's out. That's out. That's in there. And this should. We got two shims there. We got a fat shim. The leftmost, there's two shims. The leftmost shim is a fatty. And the one to the right of that is a little bit thin. We got a thin guy right there. Okay. Let's pull it out. There we go. All right, here, this is it. Bearings here. I guess they're pressed on. Actually, that works out great. That means I won't lose those shims. There's seals right there. And when I go to put this back together, I'm going to replace those seals. You do it now while you're here. All right. Put that back on there. Baby diff, bearing cap, back on, and there it is. There's our differential. It's an open diff, no clutch packs on either side, but typical, it's in a front axle on an all-wheel drive vehicle. And that's it. That's all she wrote.